up here to the studio, you know what I'm saying? And this brother stopped me and asked me, yo, what's up with that brother Chucky D? He swear he nice. I said, yo, the brother don't swear he nice. He knows he's nice, you know what I'm saying? So Chuck, you got a feeling you're turning into a public enemy, man. I remember that line you was kicking to me on the way out to L.A. Lounge in Queens while we was in the car on our way to the shop. Well, yo, right now, kick the bass for them brothers and let them know. What go on?
Yes.